Well, I was working down in Dealey Road. That's Nollet. Working offshore. The man told me that to stay at sea, I'd have to stop that fighting. And every day at noon, them Cajun shrimp boats would pull upside. And them pretty dark-eyed ladies treated shrimp for my wine. So I tell them in my former life I lived in Louisiana, 'cause I like that Cajun food. And I like Cajun and music. And I like Cajun girls. Well, I had me a running partner. His name was Alligator John. You know, he said that he used to wrestle, but he put a lot of people on. Now every day at sundown, well, me and old John would be downtown. And all them pretty dark-eyed ladies, well, they tried to smile me down. So I tell them in my former life I lived in Louisiana, 'cause I like that Cajun food. And I like Cajun music. And I like Cajun girls. Well, maybe the same line, and maybe the same time. Well, you know, them mean old rules, well, they get you down. Sonata. I was a working offshore, and you know the man told me that to stay at sea I'd have to stop that drinking. And every day at noon, the Mexican shrimp boat would pull upside. Yes, and them pretty dark-eyed ladies treated shrimp for my wine. So I tell them in my former life I lived in Tijuana, 'cause I like Mexican food. Yeah. And I like Mexican music.